Scammers often ask their victims to use wire transfers. They're fast and easy, but new federal rules are trying to put a stop to that. In tonight's Action Line Consumer Alert, Shawnee Barra explains how the new rules work.
We've been telling you about scams involving callers posing as the IRS, threatening to sue or arrest you if you don't pay up. And they'll likely ask you to pay either by wire transfer or prepaid money card. But new rules recently passed by the Federal Trade Commission now make it illegal for telemarketers to ask you to pay for goods and services via those methods.
It really targets the con artists that are out there, because in many cases people get calls from either a charity or someone saying that they're from a charity and encouraging you to give money or donate money or buy a product or service from a third-party company.
Wiring money has become common practice for scammers since it's quick and easy. And once it leaves the sender's hands, it's untraceable and can't be recovered. Prepaid money cards and gift cards are just as dangerous because they're used just like cash.
It's not going to stop the phone calls. You're still going to get phone calls, but now you can be armed with the knowledge that it is definitely against the law for legitimate businesses to ask you for money via these payment methods over the phone.
As a general rule of thumb, the Better Business Bureau says don't wire money to anyone you don't know. And if you have a consumer concern or are interested in becoming an Action Line volunteer, give us a call at 591-0222 weekdays from 11 a.m. to 1 p.m. or send an email to actionline@khon2.com. Shawnee Barra, KHON2 News.